waits there every night in her tattered lace. He promised her a wedding that never did take place, and her thoughts reflect the silver birch and the tiny church. She thinks he is coming back, but she knows he won't.